My name is Thomas Link. I'm a professor of radiology at UCSF, and I'm also the chief of musculoskeletal imaging, and I'm the clinical director of the musculoskeletal and quantitative imaging group. For the last 25 years, my research has focused on degenerative diseases of the musculoskeletal system, in particular on osteoporosis, which is an entity where patients have increased fracture risk of their bones, and also osteoarthritis, which is degenerative joint disease. Osteoporosis is a disease which, though people are not really aware of it, has significant implications for the quality of life or even for the life of an individual patient. If somebody suffers an osteoporotic hip fracture, chances are 25% that this person dies within the next year. And 25% of these patients end up in a nursery home. This is very significant. The goal of my research is to develop imaging tools which allow us to better assess the risk of an individual patient to suffer that disease, because to basically identify a window of time where therapy and lifestyle modifications can prevent progression or disease from happening. That means I want to prevent fractures, I want to prevent degenerative joint disease and related disability. We have developed a risk score tool which is based on advanced imaging technology, which allows us to assess the risk of an individual patient to develop severe degenerative joint disease over 8 years. So we can tell if somebody who comes to us has the likelihood of developing severe disability over 8 years. Because if we diagnose that early on, if we identify the risk early on, we can do preventative measures. Osteoarthritis has a deeply personal feel to me because as a young man, I had a great-grandmother who had severe degenerative changes of the knees. She had these bad knees, and as I grew older, my grandmother also developed a severe bilateral hip osteoarthritis. She underwent bilateral joint replacements and she had to have revision surgery. And while she was mentally really extremely sharp, because she was so limited in her mobility, she ended up in a nursery home. Now, as I'm older, I see that happening also to my own mother, who has developed severe bilateral knee osteoarthritis. And these are now three generations of women who suffered severe disability, who suffered severe limitations of quality of life. And I think this is something we need to prevent in the future. We want, as our population ages, as they live longer, we want to make sure that they stay mobile, that they can have a fulfilled and good life.